New animals are settling into their new home at the Great Plains Zoo. Two red wolves arrived at the zoo this week from facilities in Texas and Washington. There's one male and one female. As they settle in, the path to their enclosure will be blocked during Zooboo this weekend. Red wolves are currently endangered, with fewer than two dozen living in the wild.